against the B team.
And I hate to throw this out there, Michael, but you hope that the parroting doesn't take the B team's eye off the ultimate prize. Yes, they have had success, but ultimate success comes at Extreme Rules in the form of the tag team title.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by Bo Dallas, representing the B team, Curtis Axel.
Remember, the B team earned their opportunity for the tag team championship by winning a tag team battle royal. And ever since The Miz left for SmackDown Live and the Superstar Shakeup and The Miz Prize was disbanded, this new incarnation, the B team, is undefeated.
You know, they asked me not to say anything because it was a private conversation. But the B team really feels like The Miz held them back, that maybe they could have been here 6 months ago if it wasn't for The Miz.
You're some journalist, Coach, protecting your sources. Meanwhile, Matt Hardy has said earlier this week that the victory last week by Curtis